Do you like chickens? Please don't scare the chickens. love pigs. How about you? Don't forget the animals.
Do not fail us.
Trade some tales. Now get out there and set sail.
Hello. Excuse me? So sorry to bother you, but the captain wouldn't like to work.
Well, now, look who's back to meddle in my affairs. Ye must be even more stupid than the look. Freepool belongs to me now, and that's the way he likes it. Ye can try and talk sense into him until you're blue in the face for all the good it'll do. But while ye waste your breath, I'll be doing as I please on the Sea of Thieves.
But I can be merciful. Once I'm running the place, if ye swear an oath to follow the orders of your nefarious new pirate lord, you could become richer and more powerful than you've ever dreamed of. I'll leave ye to consider my offer. I have work to do.
Howdy. The name's Stan, like on the sign. And my day just got 10 times brighter now that you're here. You don't need to say anything. I can tell you've heard all about the amazing treasure in my possession. Well, just between us, the rumors are true. Each and every one of the beautiful boats you see here is a true treasure. That's the Stan S. Stanman guarantee. You have any questions? I'll be right with you. Wow, you really get around. Wow, love that enthusiasm. But what say we match you with the ship of your dreams before we talk about those amazing upgrades? Ah, this is one of our compact models, but what she lacks in capacity, she makes up for in convenience. Her star feature is the drink dispenser attached to the back. Why sail all the way to a tavern just to fill your tankard when you can have grog on demand? Unfortunately, I can't sell this one right away. Some lout jammed a doubloon in the coin slot and we're waiting on replacement parts. Such a pity. One of these beauties caught your interest? Be right there. You can simply smell the history rolling off this beauty. Unfortunately, her logbook was heavily water damaged, so she's as mysterious as she is lovely. I bought her at a discount because none of her cannons are operational, but that makes her perfect for a... Oh, sorry, can't let you into the office. Company policy. Charming replica, isn't it? Almost as good as the genuine article. Draws in customers like you wouldn't believe. So I'm afraid it's not for sale. And before you ask, the real deal's under lock and key in my office. I could do this all day. Step aside, please. Time is money. Magnificent, ain't she? This is one of the most notorious an unlicensed cop. I know what you're thinking. How'd Stan get a hold of a beauty like this? Well, I'm afraid a good entrepreneur never reveals trade secrets. What matters is that she's the fastest ship on the waves and guaranteed 100% free from cursed animals. Though I gotta say, she doesn't come cheap. Look out, world! Stan is coming through! Oops! Don't mind me. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Hey, how about a little breathing room? Mind getting out of my way. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Don't forget your old pal Stan. Step aside, please. Time is money. Mess with our stuff. Oops! Don't mind me. I'll just be squeezing past now. Hey, how about a little breathing room? Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. I know. It can be so hard to choose. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. I get it. Buying a ship is a big you bet. I'd take a vacation. Oh, hey, that reminds me. Well, be sure to let your old... Oh, that. That's just a formality. Believe me, I'd change... It's like I always say. Just kidding. That's... Seriously, tell you what... Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. How much are you looking to spend? I don't want you to feel any pressure. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Would you mind getting out of my way? Let's talk about money. Do come back soon.
If you're here to be amazed by the natural wonders of Meat Hook's astonishing animal attractions, you're too late. We're out of business, and soon I'll be out of here for good.
my new favorite customer. Hey, how about a little breathing room? Stay right there. Would you mind getting out of my way? Hey, I can see you over there, you know. These salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. I'm on my way. You can simply smell the history rolling off this beauty. Unfortunately, her logbook was heavily water damaged, so she's as mis- Oh, sorry! Can't let you into the office. Company policy. Oops! Don't mind me. I get it, but it's like I always... Well, that's why the sign says Stan's previous... I'm really getting a workout today. I'll just be squeezing past. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. These salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our... Ah, careful now. I'm a salesman, not a lifeguard. When you see something you like, I'll be right here. We really are a party animal. I might just come in and join you. What else can I show you? Hey, how about a little breathing room? Here I come. I'll just be squeezing past. You can simply smell the history rolling off this beauty. Unfortunately, her logbook was heavily water damaged, so she's as mysterious as she is lovely. I bought her at a discount because none of her cannons are operational, but that makes her perfect for purchase moves. I could do this all day. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. These salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. When you see something you like, I'll be right here. What else can I show you? Let's talk about money. Your money. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. How much are you looking to spend? Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. We've been getting some great deals in stock.
can't believe what I'm hearing. You are so irresponsible.
Me? You're the one who insisted upon audience participation. People only take part if there's a big, flashy prize.
But 10,000 pieces of egg? Who don't have that kind of money?
Could you relax? Nobody is actually going to succeed at this. It's impossible. They'll try, they'll fall, the audience will laugh, and everyone will go home happy.
We don't know that it's impossible. Possibly test it ourselves.
So we find a volunteer. Stop being such a meathead.
Fishhead.
Toady.
Whistle.
Shush, we have company.
Welcome. Come in, come in. Your timing could not be better. How would you like a chance to win a prize?
A grand prize?
A glorious grand prize.
Of 10,000 pieces of eight.
Or thereabouts.
By being the first to try our death-defying.
But perfectly safe, huh?
Melee Island the Spectacular!
The latest, greatest creation of the amazing acrobatic...
Fabulous, flying, phenomenal...
Fettuccini Brothers!
That's us!
When you are ready to become a superstar, talk to my brother Bill about your costume.
And my brother Alfredo to go through the routine. We'll be ready when you are. You have to be in... Have you... The Mopoella... Make this too easy. The sword fills. You can take it to the ground from there.
You are to shoot.
And the crowd goes wild.
I told you it wasn't impossible. Now what do we do?
Hey, come over here, Prego. We need to talk about your prize. Now, see here. I know we said that the grand prize was 10,000 pieces of eight, but
we forget to mention the administration fees.
We did? Oh, we did! And the mandatory Tri-Island Entertainment tax.
Canon maintenance charges.
Custom cleaning.
Voluntary compulsory contribution to the Melee Island Circus Orphans Foundation.
And the freight charges. So taking all of that into the account...
Your prize totals? 404 pieces of eight! I'm so jealous!
Couldn't stay away, huh? I know the feeling.
Ooh, one of these beauties caught your interest? I get it. Would you mind getting out of my way? Step aside, please. Time is money. Oops! Don't mind me. These are bargains from any angle. Step aside, please. Time is money. Take all the time you need. How much are you looking to spend? Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. You can simply smell the hiss. Oh, sorry. Can't let you into the office. Company policy. Wow, you really get around. I'll just be squeezing past now. You can simply smell the history rolling off this beauty. Unfortunately, her logbook was heavily water damaged, so she's as mysterious as she is lovely. I bought her at a discount because none of her cannons are operational, but that makes her perfect for a pleasure cruise. I get it. Buying it, it's like I all... Just kidding. That's a... Seriously, tell you what. If you're sailing a ship from Stan... You bet. Oh, sorry. Can't let you into the office. Company policy. You can simply smell the history rolling off this beauty. Oh, sorry. Can't let you into the office. Company policy.
This is where I purchased my first ever pirate ship, the Mighty Sea Monkey.
Would you mind getting
actually,
out of
it wasn't
way?
All that mighty. But it had a lot of personality.
I'll just be squeezing past now. Would you mind getting out of my way? When you see something you like, I'll be right here. Oh, you want to take a really close look? Well, sure. I don't want you to feel any pressure. One of these beauties caught your interest? Step aside, please. Time is money. I get it. Buying a ship? You bet. Ever since I'd take a vacation? Oh, hey, that reminds me. Well, be sure to let your old buddy Stan know when you have... Oh, that's just a formality. Believe me, Well, that's why the sign says Stan's previous. Unfortunately, I can't take on any new stock until I've cleared out some space here on the jetty. Maybe then we can arrange a part exchange. Gold? No. Pieces of 8 are the accepted currency on Melee. But hey, that shouldn't stop you from browsing our selection. What kind of self-respecting seafarer could say no to ships of this caliber? It's like I always say. Oops! Don't mind me. Yeah? Need to swim if you purchased one of these beauties. There you are. I was starting to worry about you. These are bargains from any angle. Welcome back to Stan's previously owned vessel. Hey, how about a little breathing room? We've been getting some great deals in stock. I know. It can be so hard to choose. What else can I show you? You know, you wouldn't need to swim if you purchased one of these beauties. Let's talk about money. Your money. Hey, how about a little breathing room? Oh, sorry. Can't let you into the office. Company policy. Would you mind getting out of my way? Oops! Don't mind me. Step aside, please. Time is money. Look out, world! Stan is coming through! Oh, sorry. Can't let you into the office. Company policy. One of these beauties caught your interest? When you see something you like, I'll be right here. Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff.
you want to take a really close look? Well, sure. Let's talk about money. Your money. I get it. Magnificent, ain't she? This is one of the most notorious and... Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Magnificent, ain't she? This is one of the most notorious and fearsome ships across the whole of the Caribbean. And definitely not... Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Magnificent, ain't she? This is one of the most notorious and fearsome ships across the whole of the Caribbean. And definitely not an unlicensed copy. I know what you're thinking. How'd Stan get a hold of a beauty like this? Well, I'm afraid a good entrepreneur never reveals trade secrets. What matters is that she's the fastest ship on the waves and guaranteed 100% free from cursed animals. Though I gotta say, she doesn't come cheap.
I already told you we're closed. You don't need it. Nope. It's only it breaks go out. Not so long ago, but then I got sure it was the trouble. Are you kidding me? The only one around. Obviously, he was the first person I asked. Oh, yeah? Well, you'd think he'd be a little muff. Of course, he did do most of the... I already told you, Wick.
Sorry, can't let you into the office. Company policy. Oops! Don't mind me. I know. It can be so hard to choose. I get it. Take all the time you need. Would you mind getting out of my way? Don't forget your old pal, Stan. I'll just be squeezing past now. Ah, this is one of our compact models. But what she lacks in capacity, she makes up for in... Hey, I can see you over there, you know. We salesmen have a sixth sense for customers trying to mess with our stuff. Step aside, please. Time is money. These beauties caught your interest? You have a keen eye, friend. That's the headless monkey, as featured in Great Shipwrecks of Our Century, a very prestigious catalog of naval calamity. According to the logbook, she was sunk, salvaged, restored, crewed, sailed, scuttled again, and now she exists as some kind of weird ghost galley. I don't know how or why, I just know that it makes her a truly special ship. Lightweight, nimble, slightly transparent. She's got it all. Hey, how about a little breathing room? When you've made a decision, I'll be here. Would you mind getting out of my way? If you hurry, you could probably still catch me. It's like I... Just kidding. Seriously, don't... You bet. I'd take a vacation, but I just couldn't bear to walk away from this place and break the hearts of so many pirates dreaming of the... Oh, hey, that reminds me. How's your shopping spree going? Anything... Well, be sure to let your old buddy Stan know when you have. I'd love to tell the boss I was able to help you walk away. Oh, that! That's just a formality. Believe me, I'd change it if I could, but you know how things are. Now. You bet. Just kidding. Seriously. Tell you what. If you're sailing a ship from Stan's previously owned vessels and it sinks, and everyone is killed, we'll talk. Sorry, can't let you into the office. Company policy. Thank you.
If you hurry, you... Sorry, can't let you into the office. Company policy. If you hurry, you...
What in the world? Disturbing me at this time of night. Ought to show a little respect. Where'd I put the... Oh, there it is.
What do you want? Well? Yeah, well, you... What do you think? Because! Now let me... Listen, what business you do, huh? If that... That's what I wanted to see. A blade fit for the legend of Monkey Island. I guess you can come inside. I remember the day Guybrush Threepwood came knocking on my door. Just like you did. I thought he was a wimpy little maggot who wouldn't last 10 seconds against the Swordmaster. But now, he's the legend of Monkey Island. And a role model for pirates everywhere. Just goes to show what you can accomplish if you believe in yourself. Now, I'm sure you're a big fan, and the idea of facing a living legend churns your guts up inside. Well, I say you've got to face that fear and use it to make you stronger. Just want you to know I don't do this with just anyone, but I'm going to put you up against the legendary machine. I think we can skip the basics. You've come this far, and any pirate can swing a lump of metal around. It's not just what you do, it's what you say that matters. Let's start simple. Use your sword to block the machine's attacks. I attack, you defend. That's how this part works. Now it's your turn. Attack the machine. But what if, while we were fighting, I were to suddenly say, "My swordplay will amaze you." That wasn't a retort. When I say, "My swordplay will amaze you," you should come back at me with something like, "Yeah, I'm amazed you've lasted this long. Be ready to block my attacks." Not like that. Use your sword to block my attacks. Let's try another. My deeds are spoken of worldwide. No, try something more like, "Well, everyone loves a good joke. Be ready to block my attacks." Not like that. Use your sword to block my attacks. Let's try another. My sword play will amaze you. Come at me again. Don't just stand there. Swing that sword of yours. What are you waiting for? Attack the machine. That's more like it. Now, try insulting me. I'm shaking. You've learned everything I can teach you. All you can do now is get out there and learn as many insults as you can. Here's a map with locations that are popular among sword fighters. Go and pick some fights. When you're ready to challenge the Swordmaster, you'll know it. As for me, I should probably fix up the machine. It's been a long time since it's taken such a beating. Now go on, get out of here.
hour, mortal, for you have strayed into the presence of Murray, the demonic... Oh, it's you again. That useless body you found for me got smashed to pieces. Talk about shoddy craftsmanship. Well, I washed up on a beach. There was this whole thing with a hermit crab before I gnawed my way up a vine to freedom. I won't bore you. Anyway, now that you're here, you can provide me with some entertainment. Spots like this are great for sword fighting contests. Did you come here to talk or did you come here to fight? Here comes another battle. The hurtful remarks, the soul-crushing observations, they sustain me!
I'll never turn down a good fight. I've met pigs that are scarier than you. Aw, nothing to say?
Remember your training.
I've met pigs that are scarier than you. Speak up! I can't hear you!
Is that the best you can do?
I've met pigs that are scarier than you.
If they hit you again, it's...
Now's my chance. I don't have time to duel with amateurs!
Looks like you could use some more training. Did you come here to talk, or did you come? It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
I'll never turn down a good one. You won't win without a good insult. Ain't you got something to say?
If I were you, I'd give up.
My sword play will amaze.
Speak up! I can't hear you! Don't let them intimidate you!
My swordplay will amaze you!
One more! I'm waiting! I don't get it.
My swordplay will amaze you!
That was truly devastating. I loved it.
That really hurts.
Come on, let's hear what you got. Glad to hear you stay in touch with your parents. Yeah, there's no sport like you. Better luck next time. Did you come here to talk? It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
You'll rue the day we cross paths! My deeds are spoken of worldwide! Come here, you!
Banter like that never hurt anybody.
My swordplay will amaze you!
Don't stop now, more insults!
That was so cruel! This is insult sword fighting, you know! That's not true!
Yes, yes, keep going!
Ain't you got something to say?
Now for the final strike.
Hey, shut up!
Now you're getting it.
That was so cruel. Yar!
It seems you're just naturally insulting. Did you come here to talk? Time for another fight. Remember, be fearless, be relentless, and be insulting.
I'll never turn down a good fight. Wipe the floor.
I'm going to enjoy.
My deeds are spoken up worldwide.
Barely even a vengeance.
My sword blade to make.
Come on, let's see what you've got.
I'm amazed you've lasted this long.
Come back when you've learned the rules.
You need some better insults. Did you come here to talk? It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
On guard! Well, say something.
I see a sword, but I don't hear insults.
If I were you, I'd give up.
My deeds are spoken of worldwide.
Lost for words.
Was that it?
My deeds are spoken of worldwide.
This doesn't look good.
Good job.
Find me again when you're ready for a proper fight.
Need some better insults. Did you come here to talk? It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
Hey, I've got to blow you out of insults already. Yeah, I'm amazed you've lasted this long.
Pull yourself together.
I've met pigs that are scarier than you.
Remember your training.
My deeds are spoken of worldwide.
One more, and you're finished.
How's my chance? This is too easy. I quit.
Did you come here to...
Here comes another battle. The hurtful remarks, the soul-crushing observations, they sustain me.
Think you can beat me? Let's find out. I came here to be insulted. I hope you're better at cleaning than you are at fighting.
That was just confusing.
No one has ever beaten me in combat. Take this!
If I were you, I'd give up.
My deeds are spoken of worldwide.
One more, and you're finished.
I see an opening. This is too easy. I quit.
Did you come here to talk or...
I'll never turn down a good fight. My deeds are spoken of worldwide. I'm going to enjoy this. I've met pigs that are scarier than you. Did you come here to talk, or did you come here? Here comes another battle. The hurtful remarks, the soul-crushing observations, they sustain me.
Prepare to be humiliated. This is insult sword fighting, you know. So this is your first time.
Banter like that never hurt anybody.
You're not fit to lick my boots. You're no match for me.
Well, that was humiliating. You?
I've met pigs that are scarier than you.
This is your last chance.
Take this! There's no sport fighting you!
Come find me when you're ready to try again. Did you come here to talk?
Prepare to be humiliated.
This is insult sword fighting, you know. I'll be scraping you off mine shortly. Something, it's the rules.
I'm the great fighter of the sea.
You're no match for me.
I don't have time to duel with amateurs.
Did you come here to talk? It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
You'll rue the day we crossed paths. My deeds are spoken of worldwide. Gotcha!
That was just confusing.
I'll wipe the floor with you. Aw, nothing to say. Wipe the floor with you. Come here, you. I don't have time to duel with amateurs. Think you can beat me? Let's fight! You won't win without a good insult! Yeah! I'm amazed you've lasted this long! My deeds are spoken up worldwide! I'm going to enjoy this! Wipe the floor with you. I'm going to enjoy this. Fight me again when you're ready for a proper fight.
It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
Think you can beat me?
Let's find out.
Ain't you got something to say?
Glad to hear you stay in touch with your parents.
This is getting embarrassing.
You're not fit to lick my boots.
Don't stop now. More insults.
I can't think straight.
If you're gonna insult me, make it quick.
Yeah, I'm amazed you've lasted this long. My swordplay will amaze you!
This doesn't look good. That's more like it.
That was so cruel.
This is insult, sword fight, you know.
Don't stop now. Finish them off.
I'll be scraping you off mine shortly.
This has gone on long enough.
did you come here to talk? Time for another fight. Remember, be fearless, be relentless, and be insulting.
On guard! You're not fit to lick my boots. You're no match for me.
This is getting embarrassing.
My swordplay will amaze you. Come here, you.
Remember your training.
I'll wipe the floor with you.
This is your last chance. They're speechless.
You are so mean. I came here to be insulted. Too bad you met me on dry land.
Yeah,
there's no sport in fighting you.
You need some better insults. Did you come here to talk? It's sword fight time. Let's see if your comments are more cutting than your cutlass.
You'll rue the day we cross paths.
I'm here to take your life. I've met pigs that are scarier than you.
Barely even a fence.
My swordplay will amaze. This is too easy. I quit.
Better luck next time. Did you come here to talk?
Hey, I've got a bone to pick with you. Ain't you got something to say? Glad to hear you stay in touch with your parents.
Yes.
gunplay will amaze you! It's about time you got one! Need to catch your breath!
Did you come here to talk?
Here comes another battle. The hurtful remarks, the soul-crushing observations, they sustain me.
Oh God! No one has ever beaten me in combat.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
That really hurts!
She won't win without a good insult.
Only from laughing at you.
Come on, put your back into it. Don't stop now, more insults!
Come on, let's see what you've got!
Yeah, I'm amazed you've lasted this long!
Was that it?
My deeds are spoken of worldwide.
Come here, you.
I don't have time to duel with amateurs.
I guess we're about done here.
Did you come here to talk?
You'll rue the day we crossed paths. No one has faced me and lived. Now's my chance. scarier than you. This is insult sword fighting, you know. With breath that bad, I'm not surprised. Need to catch your breath? Was a low blow. You won't win without a good insult. That's not true. That was a low blow. Win this round.
I've seen enough. You might just be ready to face the Swordmaster without being totally annihilated. Her location is a closely guarded secret, but I stole some instructions that should help you find her. Try and ignore the bite marks. Now go, challenge the Swordmaster, and bring them to their knees with a relentless barrage of your most merciless insults.
Carla. Remember Port Royal?
I remember you still owe me a new hat.
Ooh, more company. I think I'll take care of you myself. People tremble whenever I speak. Going swimmingly! Time to teach you a lesson. I've met you since wretches like you before.
Run away at the first sight.
Even before they smell your breath. Now you're gonna suffer.
Chuck has some nerve sending his cronies to attack me in my own home.
We've been in worse spots than this, Carla. Remember Port Royal?
I remember you still owe me a new hat.
Ooh, more company! I think I'll take care of you myself! I've met useless wretches like you before!
Chuck a message. Don't mess with the legend of Monkey Island or his friends.
This sure wasn't how I expected things to go. But now you can tell the pirate leaders you fought with the Swordmaster. Nobody ever said it had to be on different sides.
And this medallion will be your proof. If you're trying to complete the three trials, you'll need it. It seems LeChuck suspects something of our plan. It seems LeChuck suspects something of our plans. But he'll not prevent us from creating a truly magnificent mixture. And Carla's medallion will play its part. also, you have yet to conquer the legendary Trial of Thievery. A precious idol now lies in the hands of a devious trickster who must be outwitted before it can be claimed.
If you hurry, you could probably still catch Meat Hook before he leaves. If not, hey, I've got plenty more ships for sale. Well, that's why the sign... Unfortunately, I can't gold. No, but hey, that shouldn't stop you. You bet. I'd take... Oh, hey, well, be... Sh- oh, that... It's like I... Just kidding. Seriously. Tell you what, if you... Well, that... Sorry, can't let you into the office. Company policy. If you hurry, you...
already told you we're closed. If you're here to quake in the terror of the murderous winged devil known as the Beast, you're out of luck. It's gone. Sorry, but that ship belongs to me now. Aren't you? Har, 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 har. Even if you could somehow tame the Beast, there's a bunch of preparation work you'd have to handle to Wow, you really mean it? I don't know what to say. Not even the legend of Monkey Island has ever been this nice to me. Okay, let's do it. But I'm in charge. I'll give the orders and you can handle the... First things first. We need to fix up that cage. Get rid of those broken cutlasses and find some planks to repair the door. I bet there are plenty lying around outside. The lever that shuts the door is broken. We'll need some kind of handle to repair it. Something sturdy, too. Driftwood won't last 5 seconds. Go and see what you can find. Mother of Pearl! The lever that... Okay, listen up. This next part is of the utmost importance. I need you to bring me some concentrated banana grease. It has to be the banana kind. You got that? Okay, listen up. It. This stuff goes great with a bowl of the Captain's Crunch. Bossing you around has given me an appetite. All that's left now is to capture the Beast. Its lair is in a cave near here, but you'll be torn apart if you go in unprepared. Lucky for you, there's a shanty that helps to quell its murderous rage. I have the tune written down. Somewhere.
Don't just stand there. Get it back in the cage and shut the door. I don't believe it. You have the guts, the courage, the sheer audacity to face down the beast in its lair and wrestle it back into captivity. And you're still alive. Now I can rebuild my shattered dreams and make this place the tourist trap it was always destined to be. Here, take my bill of sale. I don't need a ship anymore. I'm staying right here on Hook Island to guard the beast and rake in the silver.
If you hurry, you could probably still...
I'll just be...
Well, aren't you the shrewd negotiator? Congratulations! And now that you've got a ship, it's time to talk about all the extra features you'll be needing. We've been getting some... Ooh, now I really shouldn't have left these on display. They're actually reserved for a very important client who's one of my most loyal customers. But you know what? I really feel like we've bonded today. There's a genuine connection forming between us. That's why I couldn't bear to see you go into battle without these cannons. I just don't know how I'd live with myself. If you want them, they're yours. Or did you have a different purchase in mind? These are bark... You know, nothing screams pirate like standing at the helm of your ship, gripping the wheel tightly as you steer this way and that. But tell me, have you thought what would happen if that wheel suddenly exploded, skewering you with a million deadly shards? I've seen it happen. That's why I always keep at least one of these in stock. You're not just buying a new wheel, you're buying peace of mind. You can't put a price on that. Now, has anything else caught your eye? Ooh, one of these. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Stan, my ship already has a capstan. But you know what she doesn't have? She doesn't have a bona fide obsidian capstan with improved ratcheting, easy glide rotational action, and custom grip intensifiers, of course. You've heard the saying, weigh anchor. Well, this, my friend, is the only way to anchor. What else can I show you today? What else can I show you? Now this is an item for the discerning ship captain. Why cram all your outfits in a moldy old clothing chest when you could store them in style? That's solid. Sure, absolutely.
There! See? Plenty of room to hide. And I'm waving my arms around, too. In fact, now that I think about it, I think you could fit an entire crew in here. Maybe add a little table. Carve yourself out some perfect. It can be so important to take 5 minutes of you time, you know? It's so warm and cozy, I almost don't want to leave. But if I stay here, splashing sound.
Some questionable methods. You have claimed the idol of many hands from its hiding spot. I shall use it to pep the potency of my potion. With this final triumph, you've gathered everything I need to complete the greatest elixir of my illustrious career. Return to my shop, and together we shall free Guybrush from his curse. Thank you. From a trial of discovery, a path home is revealed. From a trial of deceit, truth no longer concealed. From a trial of the sword, new strength shall now impart. The fog that clouds the mind flees from the courage of the heart. It is time. Return to the governor's mansion and confront Guybrush. Together, we shall expose the legend of Monkey Island as nothing more than the tall tales of a would-be pirate lord.
No, we're out of... What's with all the commotion? I'm never going to be able to finish my memoirs when everything's so noisy. Hey, I remember you, but the guards told me you'd left town.
It has been a long time, Guybrush Threepwood. Far longer than you know. Perhaps you would do me the honor of joining us in a toast. For old time's sake.
I guess a little refreshment couldn't hurt. What's in the bottle?
My own recipe, brewed for the legend of Monkey Island.
Well, I'll drink to that. Cheers! Ugh, tastes like breath mints mixed with cat sweat. I think I'll stick to grog. Oh, what's in this stuff?
The truth.
Oh yeah? Because I think the truth is gonna make me... Whoa, what the... why am I in the governor's mansion? Wait, I remember. LeChuck, his sword, and then... Everybody was there, cheering for me, calling me a legendary pirate just like I always wanted. But none of it was real. I've been such an idiot.
We all have dreams, Guybrush. Sometimes the hard part is knowing that you have to wake up.
Wake up? Elaine!
Him down.
I'm gonna gather my things, find myself a ship, and rescue Elaine before it's too late.
Your plan is bold, but the Sea of the Damned is vast. LeChuck's vessel could be anywhere.
If LeChuck's using memories of our past for his evil schemes, there's only one place he'll be hiding. Somewhere I still know how to reach. It's time I went back to Monkey Island! I know you came here to save me, but I can't leave just yet. Listen, you fought off LeChuck's crew. You completed the 3 trials. I could really use your help.
Now that the curse is broken, the people of Melee will no longer see Guybrush as the legend of Monkey Island. He'll need to make amends before he can depart. Return to the waters you call home. When Guybrush is ready to begin his journey, I shall make certain you are at his side.
This place may not be the actual Melee Island, but it sure feels real. I sure feel like an itchy div. Yikes. No, okay. But if, yeah, I'd say most folks in the Caribbean think of it as being a myth, I suppose. Untamed oceans and sea monsters tucked away in the... When the Pirate Lord sent us a personal invitation, there was no stopping me. I just had to see it for myself. So we followed the map and said, I can't really say for sure. I think we ran into a storm or took a wrong turn somewhere. All I can remember is Elaine calling. She's still out there somewhere. Ugh, same old LeChuck. But there's something strange about that new sword of his. It's so hypnotic. I wonder where he found it. Well, we shouldn't underestimate him. But don't worry. I know a few tricks for dealing with him and his crew. I'll have to dig through my belongings, but next time we meet... This place may not be the only way to get to Monkey Island is by brewing a special recipe with a very particular mix of ingredients. Then I'll have to call in a few favors. I guess, but this was still my... But I have to find a way... Ugh.
Okay, explain this to me again. There's a legend of Monkey Island.
That's right, I think.
And the legend? It's this Guybrush guy? Seriously?
Now that you mention it, that does seem strange. He doesn't look like that great of a pirate.
He looks more like a flooring inspector.
Hey, shut up.
Ow!
Looks like we'll need... Hey now, supply... Looks like we'll need to elect a new governor. As a successful...
Yeah, I'm trying not to think about what happened with the governor. It's all...
I suppose we better start searching for a new governor. And this time, we'll...
I can't believe...
Thank you. Can I help? Good luck! Hello? What? Did you say something?